everyone, welcome to XYZ classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle XYZ in which angle Y equal to 58 degree and angle X equal to 46 degree and the perimeter of the triangle XYZ equal to 10.5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here a line of length 10.5 cm. So this is 10.5 cm line. So taking here point P and here Q. So now first we have to draw a 46 degree angle on the point B P by using protractor. So this is 45 and this is 46 degree angle. Now joining this line to get here a 46 degree angle. Next we have to draw a 58 degree angle on the point Q by using protractor. So this is 55 and 56, 57, 58. So this is 58 degree angle. Okay, so this is 58 degree angle. Now joining this line. Okay, so next we have to bisect this angle first. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this line. Now we have to bisect this angle. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this. So both the line intersect at a point. So taking here point Z. Now first we have to bisecting the line PZ. So putting the compass here and taking greater than half of PZ and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a two point. So first joining this line. Next we have to bisect the line ZQ. So taking greater than half of ZQ and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Now both the curve intersect at a point, at a two point. Now joining this bisector, so which intersect at a point here also and here also. So taking here point X, here Y and here taking point R and here S. So first joining Z and Y, then joining X and Z to get the required triangle XYZ. So this is our required triangle. Now checking the angle X first. So this is 46 degree angle perfectly. And now checking the angle Y, 58 degree. So this is perfectly a 58 degree angle. Okay. So angle X. So this is angle 46 degree and angle Y. So this is 58 degree. Now roughly discussing some important calculation here. So first taking here some rough space. So given PQ equal to 10.5 cm. So PQ, we can write PQ as PX plus XY plus YQ equal to 10.5 cm. So this is our first relation. Now the line PZ bisecting by the line XR into two equal parts. So the length PR equal to RZ. Again, the bisector bisecting the triangle into two equal triangles. So by perpendicular bisector theorem, so the length PX equal to XZ. So by perpendicular bisector theorem, if you don't know, then please read it. Okay. Similarly, the line ZQ intersect or bisect by the perpendicular line into equal two parts. So ZS equal to SZ equal to QS. Now again, similarly by perpendicular bisector theorem, so the length YQ equal to YZ by perpendicular bisector theorem. Okay, so now from relation 1 we have So px plus xy plus y cube equal to 10.5 cm. Now replacing px, so px equal to xz plus xy plus yq equal to yz equal to 10.5 cm. So that's the proof. So therefore triangle XYZ, so triangle XYZ is the required triangle with angle x equal to 46 degree and angle y equal to 58 degree, and the perimeter of the triangle is 10.5 cm. So this is the process to construct a triangle. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your